Hey, let me tell you something. When you turn a certain age, like when you get in a certain kind of maturity level, sex turns mental instead of physical. Like your body can turn me on, but your mind could turn me off. Like I'ma tell you something, right? Like when we was young, a woman with a nice face, a slim waist and a fat ass, yeah, that was something to look at. That was something everybody wanted. But when they came out with Dr. Miami and all these doctors, we realized that we could take a woman that got the right mind, the right intentions, the right mental, the right spirit, and we could take her body and transform her body, but that mind you can't do nothing with. So I'm gonna tell you something right now. At a certain point in your life, you're gonna hit a point where you might get around a man that's fine. I'm talking about he got muscles, he got money and all that, but his mind ain't right. So mentally, you ain't gonna be attracted to him physically, because his body might turn you on, but his mind will turn you off. Understand what I'm saying? It's like a woman. Like once you realize that you can't take that woman to a brain surgeon and reprogram her mind and rewire her mind, you start to realize it's deeper than the body. You got to get that mind right. It's like buying a car, right? Like, before you buy a car, you should test drive the car. You should check the motor on the car. Because if you get a pretty looking Benz and a check light, the check engine light on, then you got you a lemon. And that's the thing with these women. If you don't check her engine and check her brain, the thing that run that big body that you looking at, then guess what? You ain't got nothing into that. So I'm going to tell you right now, put an end to that. Yeah. Seek into the mind of a woman, man, because that mind gonna raise your kids. That body good for a one-night stand, and that body go through many men, but that mind gonna attract that one man that's gonna put together that grind with that mind. They gonna get a lot behind that, because you could take that woman to any doctor. You could take that woman to the DR, to Mexico, to Dr. Miami, and you could fix her body up. You could get a tummy tuck. You get a fat transfer, put it back there. You can take the tendon, you can make it big. Everything you have, you can put the lips. You can do all that. But the truth is, you can't do nothing with that brain. That come from the mama, daddy, and the daddy. The mama dog and the daddy dog. Go meet her mama and go meet her daddy. Because if her mama brain ain't right and her daddy brain ain't right, then her screws ain't tight. Understand what I'm saying? Get you a woman, baby. We the business.